Hello, Your Majesty.
Ooh, what are you doing here?
I'm just visiting for the weekend. Also, can I ask you a favor?
Ask away, my American friend!
Well, Selena Valance's circus engine, Glinda, has broken down, and Selena needs an engine to take her place until she's fixed. So I was wondering if you could spare Sir Francis Drake for her?
Well, I'd be delighted to let her borrow him for a short time. But there's just one problem.
What's that, Your Majesty?
Sir Francis Drake doesn't like that kind of work. Don't get me wrong, he has full respect for Glinda, Selena, and her whole circus. He just doesn't like taking goods trains. However, I'm pretty sure you can persuade him.
I have ways.
Oh, hello, Wolf. I didn't expect to see you here.
Well, I'm visiting for the weekend. Anyway, I came to ask you a favor.
A favor? Is it a special train?
Special indeed.
Okay, what is it?
Well, your sister, Glinda, has broken down, so Selena needs an engine to take her place to put her circus ring. Could you take the train until Glinda returns, please?
What? A circus train? Trucks? Absolutely not! Can't you get someone else to do it?
The other engines have their own duties. I have had permission from Queen Charlene Cavalira to do that job.
I'm still not doing it!
If you don't do it, I'll turn you into a female cavalier wearing your own dress like Charlene.
You wouldn't dare!
Oh, wouldn't I? Don't you think I haven't heard about your incident with trucks and Duchess of Atoll's friend a few weeks ago?
I didn't do that on purpose!
You got 10 seconds to get a move on before I...
Ha 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 ha!